in addition to Sage Sport Kings Volume 5, which was a new release this year, or this week rather, we have just a handful of other ones to tell you about in this week's Hot in the Shop segment. First and foremost, we start off heading to the NBA hardwood with yet another NBA release from Panini America, this time in the form of Origins, which is going to give you an autograph card, an additional auto or memorabilia card, plus two parallels and one insert in every box. Look for some stunning display of autograph, memorabilia, insert, and parallel content of the league's biggest stars and newest rookies. This year, find new hobby exclusive parallels for Elevation Signatures in red, number to 49, and pink, number to 25. Also, those two parallels might find a new Neon Stripes parallel, number to 49, or tessellated. Interesting. And there are hobby exclusive Tiger Eyes SSPs as well, plus the brand new hobby exclusive insert Cosmic Storm. The checklist is up on GoGTS.net, and you can see it now.
2024 Leaf, the Muhammad Ali Legacy Collection Trading Cards delivers one Muhammad Ali cut signature card, number 23 or less, two Ali fight used or training worn memorabilia cards, and 15 metal or PETG base cards in every box. Collect the greatest of all time with an exciting new release that only Leaf can bring to reality. Collect a dynamic base set printed on metal and again PETG, Chase Jumbo metal cards or memorabilia cards, I'm sorry. Find multiple swatch memorabilia cards. Find one cut signature card, remarkably numbered to three or less in every box. Extremely limited production run. And the checklist is on GoGTS.net. And also, if you're not aware of this, Muhammad Ali was just inducted into the WWE Hall of Fame during WrestleMania weekend. So that's another cool Ali remembrance with that. But this thing is loaded because look at all this stuff that they have in here. Rob, we were talking about cut signatures, cut memorabilia.
The ones on the sell sheet look great.
They look phenomenal. And that one right there is what we're talking about, just on a plain stock flat memorabilia. And even that Babe Ruth, that almost looks like it's a tissue just from the texture of it.
And Cassius Clay, that's a tough one, right? To get, but I don't know what that was, but that's some good stuff.
That's an awesome one. Ali and Jackie Robinson, really, really cool. I mean, it doesn't get any better than Muhammad Ali. And
yeah, some of their booklet pairings from Leaf when it comes to cut signatures are just phenomenal.
They are.
The Ali Legacy Collection. Congrats, really cool. Leaf. All right. 2024 Onyx Vintage Baseball. Interesting product this year, and we'll tell you why. It's because it introduces new configurations. Both are absolutely loaded with top prospects, all-stars, future first-round picks. And this year's MLB roster players include NL Rookie of the Year, Corbin Carroll, and NL MVP finalist, future Hall of Famer Freddie Freeman. So what's different with the configurations? Well, you have what's called the base series configuration. This is a more traditional product pack out than your standard two auto, two base, which Onyx is famous for.
Yeah.
It's a six box case, 24 packs, five cards per pack, and you're going to get four autograph signed on cards and five parallels in every base series box. That is the version that is releasing next week. This week, you can find the Mega Series configuration, which is 10 box or six box case, 10 packs, 10 cards. Every box has 10 autographs signed on card. That's one a pack and four parallels. Parallels include yellow border, aqua border, number to 150, blues to 99, purple to 35, and silvers numbered to 10. There's a whole bunch of SKU, well, not a whole bunch, but each SKU, like Mega Series, has the Nero parallel numbered to 95 or 25 rather. So the checklist is up on GoGTS.net. Look for players like Jackson Churio, Matt Shaw, Ethan Holiday, Rhett Lauder, Sammy Basalo, and many more. Lance Fisher is a great talent scout and prospecting, so he usually puts together a good product. I'm sure he had fun mixing up the configurations this year. And I put in a request for a box, haven't heard back from him yet, but if we can get one, we'll certainly try.
Sure. 2023 Wildcard Illumination Special Rookie and Insert Edition Football Cards delivers 6 cards, all numbered to 99 or less, including 1 comics card in every box. The latest release from Wildcard once again features every card magnetic encased and packaged in color foil wrappers. Find 3 Dynamite SPs and 2 Dynamite autograph cards in every case. Really, really cool. Star-studded 25-player checklist includes C.J. Stroud, Bryce Young, Anthony Richardson, Bijan Robinson, Caleb Williams, J.J. McCarthy, Drake May, and many more. The checklist is on the GoGTS.net website. It's a part of the sell sheet at the bottom of the page. Check it out. Really cool product here from Wildcard. They do a great job.
Yeah, it looks good. Dynamite.
Dynamite, yeah.
All right. And last but not least, we have a memorabilia product from TriStar in the form of autographed full-size football helmets. Includes Hall of Famers, NFL draft pick, college stars, current players, football favorites, and more. You're going to get a Hall of Famer, a current player, and a football favorite in every 3 box case. Nice. Some of the players for the Hall of Fame roster include John Elway, Dick Butkus, Tom Brady, Peyton Manning, Joe Montana. Current players include Josh Allen, Patrick Mahomes, Jalen Hurts, Brock Purdy, and Joe Burrow. Look for randomly inserted unique helmets, including inscribed, specialty, and collegiate, as well as others. All of these products are in stores or breakers or online retailers this week and are hot in the shop.